Thank you for choosing Defender, and welcome to our Defender HD first-time Android viewing tutorial. The steps contained in this walkthrough are generalized and applicable to most phones running Android 4.0.3 and up. Before you begin, you must have already logged into your DVR using a TV or computer monitor and completed the first-time setup wizard, creating a username and password to log into the DVR itself. Be sure to write this password down. You will need it to access the DVR in the future. If you haven't completed these steps, please watch our Defender HD Setup Wizard video. The first step in this process will be to download the Defender HD app from Google Play. This app is designed only for high-definition Defender HD DVRs and will not work with older models. For older models, such as the 21000 series, please download the ClearView app. Once the app is installed, a Defender HD account will need to be created if this hasn't already been done on your smartphone. Each DVR can be added to one account. To access the system on multiple devices, you will need to use the same account. The Defender HD account password must contain letters and numbers for stronger account security. This password is different from the one you created on the DVR. When you log into the app, you'll see a screen with a grid and several icons. At this point, you will need to add your DVR to the account. To add the DVR to the account, tap the icon in the top right of the Live View screen. This will take you to the device menu. Tap the plus sign in the top right to add a new device. Select New Device, and you will be shown the following options. Device Name. This can be anything you want, for example, Home DVR. Login Type. For easy setup, Device ID is selected. Device ID. Click the QR icon to scan the QR code on the top of the DVR, or enter the device ID manually. The number is found on the QR code sticker on the DVR. Media port. Confirm this number on the network menu of your DVR. By default, enter 9000. Username. Admin by default. If you've changed the username on the DVR, it must match here. This is the username and password you wrote down earlier. Password. Enter your 6- to 8-digit password created on the DVR. Channels. This will autofill with the number of channels on your DVR. Once you've filled in all of the information, tap Save. If the information is correct, the app will revert to the live view and show your cameras. If the cameras don't automatically load in the grid area, tap the plus sign in the center of the camera view. You will be taken to a device and camera selection screen. Choose the camera you want to display in that view. To increase the quality of your camera feed, you can select the image quality icon and switch between high quality and standard quality. High quality will use more data, so it is recommended it be used only on Wi-Fi. For more information on available app functions and each setting, tap the Help icon in the menu sidebar. This concludes the Android setup tutorial for Defender HD. Be sure to refer to our other first-time setup videos for more great tips and information. Thank you for choosing Defender to protect what you value most.